அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் வரஹ்மத்துல்லாஹி வபரகாத்துஹு அண்ட் வெரி அண்ட் ஐ வெல்கம் யூ இன் தி சோஷியல் கிளாஸ் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் ஆஸ் வி ஆர் டூயிங் அவர் ப்ராக்டிஸ் ஒர்க் அண்ட் வி ஹவ் ஃபினிஷ்ட் டில் சிக்ஸ்த் ஒன் நவ் வில் மூவ் ஃபார்வர்ட் ஃபார் த செவன்த் ஒன் சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர் சி த ஹியர் வி ஆர் ஹேவிங் த டாப் ஃபிளாட் பாயிண்ட் இஸ் நோன் ஆஸ் த ஆப்ஷன்ஸ் ஆர் நார்த் போல் சவுத் போல் எட்ஜ் அண்ட் கார்னர் ஸோ சேமி ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வாட் இட் இஸ் ஸோ இட் இஸ் the top flat point is north pole so take it okay then eighth one we are having the legend of a map shows a direction scale what the symbol represents none of this so correct answer is what the symbol represent ninth one india lies in dash asia southern eastern northern and western so which one southern asia Now coming to the 10th one, a flat land that is higher than the land around it. A flat land that is higher than the land around it. Options, plateau, peninsula, plains and desert. Plains, peninsula and desert. That correct answer is plateau. 11th one, the Arabian Sea lies through the dash of India. East, west, north, south. East, west, north, south. Correct option is west. How many states are there in India? 32, 20, 28, 42. Correct answer is 28. Now, Uttar Pradesh capital is Lucknow, Dehradun, Chandigarh, Mumbai. Lucknow, Dehradun, Chandigarh, Mumbai. Correct answer is Lucknow. India capital is Europe, Saudi Arabia, Australia, Delhi. India capital is Europe, Saudi Arabia, Australia, Delhi. Delhi. Okay. Now, India is the dash largest country in the world. India is the dash largest country in the world. 7th, 10th, 4th, 1st. 7th, 10th, 4th or 1st. 7th. The Andaman and Nicobar Island lies in the Options, Bay of Bengal, Arabian Sea, Indian Ocean, none of this. Bay of Bengal, Arabian Sea, Indian Ocean, none of this. Correct answer is Bay of Bengal. So, what we will do here, students? Once we will see from the starting, okay? This we have done before, okay? Before of this video, okay? First one is a book of maps is called an atlas. Which maps focus on the boundaries and location of countries, theme map, politic. On a map, blue would usually represent for the water. The earth is shaped like an orange. Long time ago, people thought that the earth was flat. Telangana capital is Hyderabad. And today's is, the top flat point is known as the North Pole. The legend of a map shows what the symbol represent. India lies in Southern Asia. A flat land that is higher than the land around it, plateau. The Arabian Sea lies to the dash of India, west of India. How many states are there in India? There are 28 states. Uttar Pradesh capital is Lucknow. India capital is Delhi. India is the 7th largest country in the world. The Andaman and Nicobar Island lies in the Bay of Bengal. Okay, students. So, till here you are having a revision practice work. So, practice it well, students. Best of luck for the exams. Thank you.